again, you see Rebecca now with her wine bucket out there. I think it's a Chardonnay. She's going through a lagoon that's supposedly infested with alligators, if not great white sharks.